Hello and welcome to this Reiki session. I have my table all set up in the studio, and today my intention was working with healing and holding space for trauma and that deep emotional healing. And so throughout the session, it's going to just be very gentle, opening up space and then just allowing ourselves to be in process of healing. So not a lot of words, just holding that space, sending Reiki, giving us time and comfort throughout the process. And you can always use these sessions for whatever you would like. I just like to make it clear what my intention is. So in case you're looking for a particular thing to come across your path. Thank you so much for being here. And yeah, let's start. And I've laid out some crystals to represent your energy body as we're working in this space. I have some amethyst for the crown, some blue calcite for the third eye, some amazonite for our throat, some green calcite for the heart, some lemon calcite for our solar plexus, some orange calcite for our sacral, and some red calcite for the root. And I'm going to open us with a smoke cleanse, and then I'm going to use some singing bowls. So if you are planning on using this for sleep, just know that I have singing bowls after that, and then it'll probably be a little quieter. But I wanted to open us up first and really connect with each of our bodies in this space. And as we're opening up this session, starting to check in with your breath, with your body, with your mind, using the smoke to cleanse and purify this space, which I mean physical space, but this time that we're meeting together, the space that you are holding for this healing. Sweeping the smoke down the body, thank you. And if it feels good to you, perhaps bringing your attention to your breath, taking deep inhales and long, slow exhales, starting to send signals to your body, to your brain, that we are relaxing into this experience, that it feels safe. Letting your heart and mind be open to this experience. As we're opening up this session, allow yourself to just be with what comes up. We're not looking for solutions or answers. We're just being in this moment, in this healing. There's nothing you have to do. Whatever you're doing is perfectly correct. Thoughts to just slip past. We don't have to hold on to them. We don't have to judge them. We can just be with the healing and whatever comes up in whatever way, trusting that process as it unfolds. And by just being, we are connecting with that divine essence, nature, at the center of us, allowing it to show us the way. I'm gonna leave this incense to burn on the side, and I'm going to get out the singing bowls and place them around your energy body here, and just allowing these resonances to, you know, align with us, attune with us. We're just being open to their frequency, just being with it, allowing it to flow through you, allowing it to connect you to something deeper, a healing energy within yourself. Okay. I have two larger ones that I'm going to use, and then the small one that I'm going to bring up and down the body. We're just looking to tap into the center of our being, that healing that is innately within us, and allowing that to extend throughout the body.
Thank you.
And I'm gonna work with this rose quartz tower. This is kind of a newer crystal I've gotten, and I just am so in love with it for some reason. So you may have seen it in another video, but rose quartz is always just so supportive to the healing process, knowing that we don't need to do anything. We can just allow that healing to unfold and trust ourselves in that. So allowing that supportive energy to flow into the body and to open ourselves to the beauty of that process of healing. Pulling that energy down through, starting at the top of your head, just letting it roll through you. Sorry if you can hear my chickens. It's very sunny out and I like laying in front of the bush. Close the curtain so it's not quite so sunny on the table. Hold on. Okay, just a sliver of sunshine on our lovely orange calcite. Just gonna work with this rose quartz a little longer and using it to open us up to not allow this pain and trauma to close us off from the beauty of things. was a rose quartz tower. And then I have this smoky quartz ball, and it's quite bright in here, so it looks very see-through. But normally it's actually quite dark. And we're just going to be allowing this to be the point where we release anything that we're looking to release. The emotions, the thoughts around these traumas, anything we're ready to let go of can be released into this. You can consider it like a void that is willing to take your pain and hurt. And so there's no reason for you to hold on to it any longer. Okay, so that was a smoky quartz sphere. Using that to just kind of cleanse and refresh, reset your energy, to take off just a little bit, one layer if we can, so that you can feel a little lighter, a little more at ease, a little more peaceful. I just want to add a quick layer of Reiki, something to keep you warm, something to soothe you after this session. Remember to continue to take care of yourself, to rest, to relax, do things you enjoy just for doing them, that all of those things are part of that healing process. Beautiful. I hope that that is feeling better for you, and just thank you so much for being here, allowing your energy to be in this space, and I'm so thankful for all of you, my patrons, especially, they allow me to do this work, so as always, thank you to you, and thank you to my patrons. I will see you in the next one. Hello, and welcome to this Reiki session. I have my table all set up in the studio, and today my intention was working with healing and holding space for trauma and that deep emotional healing. And so throughout the session, it's going to just be very gentle, opening up space and then just allowing ourselves to be in process of healing. So not a lot of words, just holding that space, sending Reiki, giving us time and comfort throughout the process. And you can always use these sessions for whatever you would like. I just like to make it clear what my intention is. So in case you're looking for a particular thing to come across your path. Thank you so much for being here. And yeah, let's start. And I've laid out some crystals to represent your energy body as we're working in this space. I have some amethyst for the crown. Some blue calcite for the third eye. Some amazonite for our throat. Some green calcite for the heart. Some lemon calcite for our solar plexus. Some orange calcite for our sacral and some red calcite for the root. And I'm going to open us with a smoke cleanse, and then I'm going to use some singing bowls. So if you are planning on using this for sleep, just know that I have singing bowls after that, and then it'll probably be a little quieter. But I wanted to open us up first and really connect with each of our bodies in this space. And as we're opening up this session, starting to check in with your breath, with your body, with your mind, using the smoke to cleanse and purify this space, which I mean physical space, but this time that we're meeting together, the space that you are holding for this healing. Sweeping the smoke down the body. If it feels good to you, perhaps bringing your attention to your breath, taking deep inhales and long, slow exhales, starting to send signals to your body, to your brain, that we are relaxing into this experience, that it feels safe. letting your heart and mind be open to this experience. As we're opening up this session, allow yourself to just be with what comes up. We're not looking for solutions or answers. We're just being in this moment, in this healing. There's nothing you have to do. Whatever you're doing is perfectly correct. Allowing thoughts to just slip past. We don't have to hold on to them. We don't have to judge them. We can just be with the healing and whatever comes up in whatever way, trusting that process as it unfolds. And by just being, we are connecting with that divine essence, nature, at the center of us, allowing it to show us the way. I'm going to leave this incense to burn on the side, and I'm going to get out the singing bowls and place them around your energy body here, and just allowing these resonances to, you know, align with us, attune with us. We're just being open to their frequency, just being with it, allowing it to flow through you. Allowing it to connect you to something deeper, a healing energy within yourself. Okay. I have two larger ones that I'm going to use, and then the small one that I'm going to bring up and down the body. We're just looking to tap into the center of our being, that healing that is innately within us, and allowing that to extend throughout the body. Thank you. And I'm gonna work with this rose quartz tower. This is kind of a newer crystal I've gotten, and I just am so in love with it for some reason. So you may have seen it in another video, but rose quartz is always just so supportive to the healing process, knowing that we don't need to do anything. We can just allow that healing to unfold and trust ourselves in that. So allowing that supportive energy to flow into the body and to open ourselves to the beauty of that process of healing. Pulling that energy down through, starting at the top of your head, just letting it roll through you. Sorry if you can hear my chickens. It's very sunny out and I like laying in front of the bush. Close the curtain so it's not quite so sunny on the table. Hold on. Okay, just a sliver of sunshine on our lovely orange calcite. Okay. Just gonna work with this rose quartz a little longer. And using it to open us up to not allow this pain and trauma to close us off from the beauty of things. was a rose quartz tower. And then I have this smoky quartz ball, and it's quite bright in here, so it looks very see-through. But normally it's actually quite dark. And we're just going to be allowing this to be the point where we release anything that we're looking to release. The emotions, the thoughts around these traumas, anything we're ready to let go of can be released into this. You can consider it like a void that is willing to take your pain and hurt. And so there's no reason for you to hold on to it any longer. Okay, so that was a smoky quartz sphere. Using that to just kind of cleanse and refresh, reset your energy, to take off just a little bit, one layer if we can, so that you can feel a little lighter, a little more at ease, a little more peaceful. I just want to add a quick layer of Reiki, something to keep you warm, something to soothe you after this session. Remember to continue to take care of yourself, to rest, to relax. Do things you enjoy just for doing them, that all of those things are part of that healing process. Okay. Beautiful. I hope that that is feeling better for you, and just thank you so much for being here, allowing your energy to be in this space, and I'm so thankful for all of you, my patrons, especially, they allow me to do this work. So, as always, thank you to you, and thank you to my patrons. I will see you in the next one.